Hi, everybody. Happy holidays, huh? And you guys are lucky. These guys are lucky. I don't want to kill you guys in the front row, see? Okay, so let's I'll let you know who's up here, and we can get all that good stuff out of the way. So as we go, on drums, filling in tonight, my dear friend, Ronnie Groove Smith. Ronnie Smith on the drums. Yep. Mm-hmm. And on bass and vocals, Matt Pinder. Yeah. Matty Pinder. Yeah. And it's a very special time, Matty, for your daddy. Matty's daddy is going to be inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. His daddy is a Moody Blue. My name is Kevin Russell. Here it is.
Sheriff, but I did not shoot no deputy.
The sun can never burn away all the bliss that's surrounding me. Let it rain, let it rain. Let your love rain down on me. Let it rain, let it rain. Let it rain, rain, rain. My life feels like a desert flower burning in the sun. Before I found a way to love, it was harder said than done. Thank you, Ronnie. Ronnie on the fly. Yeah, Ronnie. Yeah, Ronnie. Go. Cool. This is my stepdaughter's jam that I'm going to do for you right now. She said, Kev, that's my jam. I said, really? Bell-bottom blues? Your jam? She's 24. I'm like, I didn't think that'd be your jam, dog. It's an old farts jam.
Timeless music, though, right?
Cop to that shit, dude. Bell-bottom blues, you made me cry. I don't want to lose this feeling.
If you find me with another lover.
61 Ocean Boulevard, check it out. Thank you. Thank you, one more time. I'm gonna warm these chops up a little. Just a little bit. Cheers, everybody. Really, thank you for coming. Really appreciate it. Thank you. We won't let you down, so here's the deal. Here's the deal. So we used to do this pretty wide songbook. When I first was approached by an agent friend of mine, I don't know, maybe 5 years ago, something like that, said, Kevin, if you put a tribute act together, I can book you in casinos and fairs and festivals. And the tribute thing, I just... I still like wigs and pretending to be somebody. He's like, well, I ain't gonna happen. Ain't gonna happen. So I said, well, I thought about it for a minute, talked it over with my lovely wife, and I said, oh, well, my brother and I, brother Brad, we did, you know, Russell Brothers, we did like a fair amount of, you know, choice covers, I guess, in our day, some Hendrix, and we did some Cream, and so I thought, I go, and it just hit me. I was sitting at the desk, and I said, Cream of Clapton. I called him back. I go, George, Cream of Clapton, I do it my way. He's like, oh I love that. So as it turned out, Sammy Hagar, Sammy was off doing Chicken Foot, so the Wabos was my first backup band for Cream. So my buddies, the Wabos. So we did that, and we started, and we did this wide, you know, through the 80s, and Clapton in the 70s and 60s. And then last year we did this big music festival in Colorado near Vail, outdoor. And the promoter asked if I would take it from mid 70s back and not so much because it was a British invasion kind of theme. So we did. We tried it. So we narrowed it down. So I'm just letting you know, probably 74 back. Okay? I mean, we did pretending. And we did. I should know. It's on everyone, right? It was everywhere I looked back in the day, too. So, anyway. So, I think cocaine was on the Slow Hand record, right? There we go. Do we do anything from Slow Hand? Oh, we might. Oh, my son's wedding. I played Wonderful Tonight. That's what he wanted. So, that's what I did. Solo acoustic, I did that. It's for him. So we narrowed it down. So yeah, we're gonna play some Cream. We got some other surprise stuff we're gonna do. But here's the thing you may or may not know about Clapton, is that he was a big Freddie King fan. And I got turned on to Freddie King. My mom turned me on to Freddie King. I think I was probably 13, maybe 12, 13. Detroit, I grew up in Detroit. So I saw Freddie King on this show called The Beat, and I was like, oh my God. Then later on, I'd learned that Clapton was a big Freddie King fan. And I did a tribute record to Freddie King a couple of years back. So, we all heard about this young 19, 20-year-old playing with John Mayall. I was like, yeah, but he ain't Mike Bloomfield. Well, guess what? The song on that Beano record was something like this. Something like that.
Drove it
I'm going to turn you over to Maddie. Let me switch. Let me switch up. Let me switch up.
I haven't named her yet. Maybe you can by the end of tonight.
There's a story behind this, I'm going to tell you. There's a big story behind this. And it starts with my wife, Jonelle. This is my prized possession. I have a lot of guitars. I got a lot of closets full of guitars, but this was a very special birthday. She said, I always knew that you wanted to get a white custom Les Paul again, honey, because I had them back in the day. And, you know, couldn't keep them for whatever reason and sold them and whatever, so. Not only did she get me a Les Paul custom, she got me a custom shop Les Paul custom. So let me tell you. Small sports car? Check the tuning, darling.
And the other part of the story is I had to have a white one too, so.
Are you born under a bad sign? Are you really?
Yeah, baby.
Are you really? Your daddy's getting inducted to Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. I don't know if I'm buying it. What's going on?
Born under a bad sign.
for bad luck. I wouldn't have no luck if it wasn't for real bad luck.
This one, I really don't give a shit about.
Hey, I gave that to you. No. No, I don't.
Oh, I know who gave it to me. I know. Tom gave it to me. I'm sorry. I do care about. I care about all my guitars. Some more than others. It's got like people in my life.
Thank you.
Andrew on the bass. Got 4 minutes. We'll leave you with this one. This was a real short-lived band.
Real short-lived. Well, they asked Ginger. No, Ginger asked himself to join. That's why.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. We're going to take a short break. Matt Pinder on the bass. Ronnie Smith on the drums. I'm Kevin Russell. God bless y'all. Happy holidays. Thanks for hanging with us. And there's going to be a lot more Cream coming. And a lot more blues. So here we go. We'll take a pause. We'll be right back.